57 pounds, Curt, Henning.
Both superstars are ready. I'm excited for this one. Connects. What a decapitating lariat. And there's a stiff clothesline. Did you hear how his leg connected? Did you see that, girl? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez. The elbow. Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action. Oh, look out! What a counter by Curt Henning! Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. Pace benefit, King.
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
From behind.
Look at this!
He wisely ducks out of the ring after that huge maneuver.
Oh! Three!
Punch just watching it again. Have taken an unexpected turn here for Curt Henning. The second generation superstar has lost control of this match and is in trouble.
This has been a roar. Look out! Look at him!
And he gets back in the ring.
Six. Oh, seven. Looks like this could end at the countout. He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
And this is going to return to the ring.
And that one hit with the force of a big rig.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men. Henning has the headlock. He gets out of trouble there.
There's the cover. Can he do it? Three.
Another successful title defense here for Macho Man.
Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.
Victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!